हिंट्स टू लोको पायलट्स ऑन ट्रबल शूटिंग ऑफ डेमोस क्रैंकिंग स्विच ऑन 24 वोल्ट्स बैटरी नाइफ स्विच पुट ऑन 24 वोल्ट्स सर्क्यूट ब्रेकर पुट ऑन 110 वोल्ट्स बैटरी रोटेटरी स्विच पुट ऑन 24 वोल्ट्स सर्क्यूट ब्रेकर 110 वोल्ट सर्क्यूट ब्रेकर्स ऑन ईसीपी पैनल कीप लोकल रिमोट स्विच इन लोकल पोजिशन एनश्योर गवर्नर सप्लाई LCC1 सर्क्यूट ब्रेकर इन ऑन पोजिशन एनश्योर गवर्नर सप्लाई LCC1 एंड LCC2 सर्क्यूट ब्रेकर इन ऑन पोजिशन बिफोर प्रेसिंग द स्टार्ट बटन रिलीज प्लीज एनश्योर ग्लोइंग ऑफ नॉच 1 लेड इन LCC Press the start button for engine cranking. Starter motors. Removing airlock in CIL engines. Engine cranking but not firing. Close this cock. Open these cocks. Operate this knob and remove airlock. If engine not cranking normally, put SD valve in mechanical mode and try for cranking. Flasher light, twin beam headlight, head code destination display, classification lights and tail lamp hook. Water level sensor on top of water tank. Hydraulic oil sensors. Hydraulic oil sensor on the top of the hydraulic oil tank. Ensure proper insertion of BL key in slot. Throttle and reverser. Ensure proper insertion of reverser in slot. Problem: engine RPM not rising. DIR relay to be in an energized condition. If not, pack DIR. SR to be in de-energized condition. If not, press reset button. Problem: load meter not responding. Ensure test sequence switch in run position. Ensure excitation control switch in on position. Problem: load meter not responding. Ensure ECS in run position. Reset the TM overload switch if overload indication appears. Load meter not responding. Procedure of TM overload resetting. Bring the throttle to idle. Put off control switch. Press and release overload reset switch. Load meter not responding. Check for proper fitment of sockets on the LCC. Open the GR knife switch with the shed permission. Press the GR resetting when ground relay operated. GR resetting. Press the GR resetting when ground relay operated or control. Press the GR resetting when ground relay operated power. Press the reset button for fault resetting. Packing of relay in CGIL. Packing of relay by putting a tag in the relay. Packing a relay. Lights and fan switches. Emergency DIR switch. Emergency DIR switch located on guards control panel, LED indication panel, CGIL throttle with reverser, throttle with reverser, DCS key and BL switches, gauge panel, battery discharging lamp, battery ammeter, 24 volts alternator, 110 volts alternator. Control air pressure cock. Control air pressure cock at 24 volts. Battery box right side of DPC. Load meter not responding. Ensure cock off control air pressure in open position. UFIL. Power contactors and reverser compartment. Power contactor and reverser compartment. Traction motor overload relay. रेक्टिफायर क्यूबिकल, ऑक्सिलरी वोल्टेज रेगुलेटर, 110 वोल्ट बैटरी बॉक्स, 24 वोल्ट बैटरी बॉक्स। थैंक यू।